It's time for the Royal Rumble. Tonight, Chris Jericho defends his title against Ezekiel Jackson. The Undertaker takes his head for the world title. Primo Carlito vs. Henry and Bourne and Kronstam for the tag titles. And Cena vs. Orton for the WWE Championship. And the 30-man Royal Rumble in the main event. It's the Royal Rumble.
It's when you go harder than somebody, man. This right here.
The following contest is for the WCW Championship, accompanied by the gold standard, Shelton Benjamin. And introducing the challenger, from Harlem, New York, weighing in at 309 pounds, Ezekiel Jackson.
I'm stronger, go harder, I'm a monster, I conquer, dominate anything I want to, my passion, my skill, my focus, my hunger, just to put it simple, I'm the yes, I just want it more than the next guy, and no, you can't do the things that I'm gonna do, real aggressive, little rough around the edges, I'm in on the mission, smashing the competition, ooh, my next victim, get him, I got him, let me know if anybody else got a problem, yeah, cause they don't even stand a chance, got the eye of the tiger and a heart of a champ, I just want it.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will and determine who the best competitor is here tonight. Woo, a little showboating going on here. Knocked into the middle of next week. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages. In over 110 countries. Did you hear that? What impact? Places. Oh, what a landing! He's He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off? It's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other. Oh. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Oh! Ow! Look at this! This is it! Here he goes!
Talk to me if you want to quit!
Jericho.
I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily on WWE.com.